Times recorded this and made it popular. I'm glad to be singing for you tonight. As we stroll along together, holding hands, walking all alone, so in love are we two, no one else but me and you, so in love. Stars twinkling high above, so in love are we two that we don't know what to do, so in love, in a world of hope, so in love, so much in love, we stroll along together. I tell you, I need you so much. I love you, my darling. Can you feel it in my touch? As we walk down the aisle together, we will vow to be together till we die. So in love are we two, just can't wait to say I do. So in love,
our guardian star lost all his gloom the day that I lost you. He lost all his glitter the day you said no. And his silver turned to blue. Like him, I am doubtful that your love is true. But if you decide to call on me, ask for Mr. Blue.
Ba-dum-bum-bum.
When you say you love me, then prove it by going out on the smile, proving your love isn't true. Call me Mr. Blue.
Upside down, I'm painting it. Participation slash giveaway moment right about now. Woo. All right, we know everyone is familiar with that last song we just did. Can you head on out? Now we're gonna pick three of you in the audience, and one of you is gonna be right. You're each gonna pick the year that you believe this song was written. Now the person who guesses correctly first is going to win one of our Chaperone mini CDs. Yeah. Thank you. Now, there are these CDs out there in the lobby. If you would like to purchase one on your way out, please feel free to do so. They're only $8,000 per CD. So you know what that means. One of you lucky winners out here is going to get a savings of $8,000. Welcome to Vegas, folks. I got one, Ken. Go for it.
All right. Well, what's your name?
Candy.
Candy?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Perfect name.
Where are you from, Candy?
We're here in Vegas.
So how do you like the show so far?
So far, it's great.
Okay, great. All right, so do you know the year that this song was written?
1959.
Ooh. Okay, that's one answer. We got two songs.
I've got someone over here. They don't know it yet, though. All right, what's your name?
Debbie.
Debbie, where are you from?
Well, I grew up here.
Excellent. We have another visitor.
Hi, Debbie.
All right, what year was it?
No idea.
That's close.
Hey, it's your birth year, Ken.
Thank you, fetus.
Next.
I got it. I'm sorry.
What did everybody? All right. We'll just save the suspense here. The real year that Mr. Blue was written, 1959! Yay! Come on, I can play you try. Careful now. How could I forget Candy? That's really silly. Why, Candy's here? Here we are. First of all, we want to congratulate you for being the first person to guess the number. You were correct. Here is your Chaperone mini CD. And secondly, thank you. Yeah, it's here for me. Secondly, we wanted to thank you so much for volunteering to help us with the next song. Hey! How is it, Candy? Come on. You're not going anywhere. We paid for another hour on this joint.
Take care of the
Alright, we love you guys.
Thanks for playing.
Thank you for me.
Be careful, although she's married.
Yeah. That's yours. Congratulations. Enjoy. Thank you.
Candy, call me.
You don't give up, do you?